Artificial intelligence is the effort to making machines intelligent. We are good at making this machine's intelligence in a very narrow set of tasks. So you could think of when you're selecting a movie on Netflix, or when you're purchasing something on Amazon, or when you're hitting a like button on Facebook, there are a lot of this pragmatic AI that is already being deployed at the back end. Over the past decade, my research lab's focus has been on designing energy efficient, intelligent platforms. Particularly, we work in a subfield of artificial intelligence called brain-inspired computing. The brain has this massively complex and parallel computations that are done with very minimal resources. And our lab has a unique strength in this area, particularly because we not only design algorithms that are inspired by the brain, but we also build the hardware prototypes that emulate these processes inspired by the brain. RIT has a unique strength and opportunity in designing the next generation of AI systems. RIT researchers are experts in designing AI algorithms, which is a very important subfield within AI called machine learning. And there is also a unique opportunity within the education space where RIT can be a testbed in using AI in education.